Gilly.
What the fuck do you want?
Your mom called.
Yeah.
She wants her ass cheeks back.
No, they're mine. Yeah. Come in my wardrobe, mate.
What's she gonna do without him? She can take a shit.
You don't need your ass cheeks. You don't need your ass cheeks to shit.
What do you mean? She's walking around. She can walk around leaking, mate. Leaking oil all over the shop. You're laughing so much at saying that you don't need ass, you don't need butt cheeks to
suck. Oh, I'm laughing
shit.
Because he's laughing.
Because. So you think if you didn't have ass cheeks, you wouldn't be able to hold in a shit? Is that what you're saying?
Oh god.
All just spills out of you.
It leaks out.
Mate, your ass cheeks aren't a vital part of fucking not shitting yourself.
They're not like a vault that keeps your shit locked in, like.
Yeah, they're not.
They are.
Like people with fat asses, mate, they're just absolutely. The shits are locked in.
They never have to shit, mate. Oh, god.
Just no muscles keep it shut, mate.
Funny.
You take away the ass cheeks, mate. There's nothing stopping the floodgates from opening.
Well, your arsehole's still there, mate.
No, but it's not gonna be tight.
What do you mean?
She's not gonna have any ass cheeks. Are you gonna sit down? Are you gonna sit down?